All right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Dasha Vdovina. She is the Chief Product Officer for Toggle3D. And good to see you again, Dasha. How are you?
Good to be back. Thank you for having me, Steve.
Yeah, big news out for the company today. Another advancement. And this is an interesting one. It has to do with photo rendering using AI. So maybe you can kind of put this into some perspective for us.
For sure. So as you mentioned, today's news is about another AI breakthrough from the team, but this time with the ability to generate kind of 2D renderings of a 3D model to prototype different texturing options. It's incredibly helpful for those users that may not know yet the exact design of their product, and they're looking for a way to spitball ideas really quickly. Therefore, kind of the use case here is that you're able to see a bunch of different design options very quickly without having to texture your 3D model 10 different ways. And I'll kind of break it down to actually describe how it works.
I was going to ask you to do that because I'm sure people are wondering just about that. Because the idea of the platform is to be able to do that, but this is a unique way to go.
Yes, exactly. So there's a couple different steps involved. The first step is a user imports a 3D model to Toggle. Usually this model is coming from a CAD software, so there's no real materials applied to it or anything. After it gets uploaded and converted in Toggle 3D, it really just shows up as sort of a gray mesh. For the purposes of this example, let's pretend this gray mesh is a chair. So step number two then is the user would describe the type of design that they're looking for this chair to have. For example, this could be a text prompt like leather chair with wooden legs. The AI then takes the 3D model and it generates multiple variations of what it would look like with that given text prompt. So it's going to show you like 5 to 8 different images of that chair textured in different leathers and different colors and different patterns. And it gives the user the option to look at all of that. And in step number three, choose the one that they like best. We will then recommend the materials that the user should use to texture their 3D model to look exactly like the 2D image. My best sort of metaphor, like example of this is that a lot of people are familiar with PowerPoint, and PowerPoint has this generate design feature where if you don't kind of exactly know how to put your slide together and make it look good, you can actually have PowerPoint recommend different PowerPoint layouts for you and slide layouts. Very similar concept, but we're doing this with prototyping 3D models, and you're going to get that sort of suggested design list from a 2D rendering that the AI generated.
So is this designed for the average everyday consumer type person that's looking at, you know, potentially like, hey, I want to put in a chair, but I don't know what kind of colors to chair. What is that what this can be a real benefit for? Is it for people who are in the design world?
Yeah. So it's the people that are looking for a faster tool to prototype through design ideas. And it also encourages creativity in a really quick and easy way. What we've heard from our users is that texturing a 3D model, creating a 3D model, we're making it as simple as we can, but it still takes time. And if you don't yet know what you want that final model to look like, you might be going through like 8, 9, 10 different kind of generations of you retexturing your model, retexturing until you get a look that you like. So essentially any manufacturer that has a product, any designer who's renovating a kitchen, a room, a bathroom, all of these users could benefit from a rapid prototyping tool that's geared for ideating through different designs.
That makes a lot of sense. Dasha, thank you so much. Very interesting and good to see you again.
Thank you, Steve.
All right, Dasha Vdovina, the Chief Product Officer for Toggle3D.ai.